Previously, on Horizon Zero Dawn.
Nothing. It should be Liz's decision. So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh no.
Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close.
She's gone. Really gone.
If we're willing to sacrifice.
It doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Planting atmosphere.
What's going on, guys? This is Kaiser, and welcome to episode 20 of our Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play series. So as you can see, I hope you can see it. There we go. We have the Shield Weaver armor. How cool is that? So we're supposed to talk to Sun King Avad to let him know what's about to happen.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire, and if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
All right, time to talk to Blameless Maraud. And where are you?
Quietly does it.
There he is.
Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the rigid defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me?
What? Really?
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will.
I'm guessing that's Varl and Sona and their group.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Rest before the final battle. Oh shit, this is the final battle already? What? Shit, I didn't read that. Visit both defenses, sites, optional. Review the preparations of the ridge. Review preparations at the spire. So I guess that we save up before the final battle. I'm assuming that's what it is. That's why it's rest there. Let's check out the preparations for the ridge. Alright, so we are at the ridge. And I'm gonna look at our defenses here. Oh, should we talk to this guy?
Draval should die for his crimes.
Oh, it's Tib!
Aloy. I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts.
Oh, cool.
Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
You're the hunter from the Banuk Grove.
I remember you also, Nora. The machines shook free of their slumber after you arrived. Raged and fought.
Well, that wasn't my fault.
No, I'm thanking you. That night, I decided I would not go back to Banur. I would take my hunt into these lands. So many machines, even demons. Spidery, skittering, without the blue light in them. Dead things that must be killed again.
Our enemies dug up an army of them.
An army? Yes, that's why I came. Good. I'll wait. Huh.
So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you.
More of me.
Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forgewoman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Ooh, let's test one out.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then.
Oseram cannon. Oh shit, this thing is huge! Oh my god. Hold L2 and R2 to load ammo from nearby pile.
It hits nice and wide. No need to aim like a bow.
Okay, I see now.
Range is good. Try the next.
So it sucks it up first, and if you release R2, you get fire.
That'll
nice.
Knock a machine on its ass, ancient or no.
Nice.
With these, I think we could hold off an army.
That is true. Whoa. Are those guys... They want to fight? Dude. What are those, Striders? I forgot. Oh yeah. Poor things. Fire! Wow, I can't believe the range on this thing. Nice, it's awesome.
Thank you, Petra. I'll let you finish up.
Honest metalwork is hardly work at all. Look after yourself, Flamehair.
Looks like Petra has a crush on Aloy. Alright, so let's review preparations at the Spire. So who do we talk to? There's a lot of people to talk to here.
Taller than the highest tree.
These cards are in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
Ah, Sona!
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Well then, thank you, I guess. Thank you for joining. Oh, hey! Hey, Varl.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
All right. I'm assuming this is Eren's group.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
Brain's too
it's when
to
the moon
much.
Gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. It used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys, just like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
Let's... big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Holy
damn
shit.
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian.
These guys are pumped up.
And we're here for you.
Thank you, Eren. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Alright, so we've visited both defense sites, and we just have to rest now before the final battle.
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Rest before the battle, no way back. No way back.
could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you rest after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
That's weird. It said it completed the quest.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
This is war.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Oh, shit! Holy mother! Oh shit, Deathbringer. Corruptor. More Corruptors. More Deathbringers. Fuck, it's a whole army of them.
The Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Oh shit.
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
Shit. Oh, oh fuck. Holy shit. Who's that? Oh, Hellas.
Helas!
No! Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Here we go! Shit!
It's giving way!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
What are you before the Terror of the Sun?
The one who will take you down!
I am chosen. You came from nothing. You will die on nothing.
More hit. One more hit. Where is he?
A savage cannot understand destiny.
Tough.
Was set.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Man.
Die beneath the sun.
Oh fuck, what am I doing? Oh fuck. No, you don't. Jesus.
Impossible. I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
Fuck. I hope this hurts. I hope this hurts.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Damn. I can't believe we have to... can't believe we have to choose there. That's for Rost. Oh. He's got purple mods. Nice. So where to next? Let me get these. I guess the spire? Or maybe downstairs?
Should have brought a cart.
Oh shit. Here we go. Woo! Oh, what the? Oh, Deathbringer. Oh shit.
Hold the line.
Where do you need me?
Pick up a cannon. On the platforms.
Fire away. Oh shit.
It's taking a shot at me.
Oh shit. That's it. What else? Oh shit. Machines. It's a Ravager.
Yes.
It is down.
South! They're coming from the south!
South. It is south. Change locations. Right, so there they are. Oh shit, all of a sudden these things popped up. Oh god.
Sora, girl, look out!
Shit, what's that? The freeze fell back? What do we prepare? Fuck. You know what? I was thinking of, I was thinking maybe I could do, I could do some tripwires. Maybe some glass wires.
Raise arms again! West!
West. Oh, hold on. Place these traps. Shit. West. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Forgot my place. Sorry, dude. I supposed to be here. Oh shit. Here they come.
It's firing on your platform.
Yes, sir.
Drop it and move!
keep on doing that, that's fine. They don't keep on flying like that. Wow, tough. Shit. Getting confused. Fuck. Oh shit. Thank you, shield leader. Oh shit. It's a regen. One last shot.
Gotta get to another platform.
Nice.
By the sun, all shadows descend on us.
Where's the guy here? Dead? Oh shit. The shield weaver is only available up after that last quest. It's basically your preparation for this quest.
Here it comes. Better move.
Nope, nope, nope. Alright. Last shot. It's dead. Shit, there's a lot more. Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Oh shit. Oh fuck! It's a corrupted Deathbringer. Oh shit, is that Hades?
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Teb. I've gotta go.
Oh, fuck. Let's heal up. But let's use our full health potion. Wow. Shit, everything's in ruins. Everything is on fire. Holy shit. Out of the way! It's gonna explode!
By the sun, victory is ours.
Time for a swim.
Not yet spent. I earned it by ice and snow.
Nice work, Aluki. Good job. Hold on. It's nice that it has a lot of supply crates along the way. The game's making sure that you have enough items to get through. Alright, so, okay.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
Shit, so there will be more machines? Look at that. Whoa. Holy shit, so, wait, this is Sunfall. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, snap. Shit. So it's calling for Deathbringers. That black thing. Ah, yeah, it eats biomass for fuel. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Shit, we need to get up there real quick.
If Hades has started the signal, it must have gotten through the defenses. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Oh shit.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. Knew this wouldn't be easy.
Oh, fuck.
So no holding back.
Here we are. Oh, there they are.
Aloy!
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
The metal devil must fall.
All right.
I should stock up.
Okay. What? Oh, okay, so it's on top. Okay, so I need to climb here. Dead soldier. Here we are.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission.
Uh-oh, what's going on?
To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of Entity has been accounted for.
Oh, snap. correct. Deathbringer. Shit. Alright. Killed the Deathbringer guarding Hades.
Get ready! It's a okay. Deathbringer! It up. Shit. We need to take out its guns. Use my yep, I'll use this one instead. Another gun. I thought we destroyed that gun. Nice. It's down. Oh, let's get that one. Oh shit. My aim. Fuck. It's almost dead though. Oh, there we go. Nice. Nice.
My way's clear.
The Deathbringer falls. The back.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
It's Elizabeth.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging Extinction Protocol.
So Hades has been purged, huh?
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
Oh, shit.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable, even, but with enough compassion to heal the world.
God.
Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
She's inside the triangular shaped flower patch, much like the metal flowers. I wonder if there's a connection. Uh-oh. It's still alive. What? Silence. Shit.
Hello, old friend. Remember me?
What?
We've still so much to discuss.
What?
So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Oh, shit. What? All right, well, that screams of part two to me. That's it right there. That's the starting. That's the plot for part two. Oh, shit. Wow. All right, well, I will be ending this episode. Well, this is the end of the game, actually. Thank you so much for watching, for staying through until this is done. Again, I couldn't thank you enough. Please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and thank you. This is Kaiser, and I will see you on the next game that I will put out. Cheers, guys. Bye.